Hey. Well, I think I can do you some good. Can I? I've got some tubs I can move, and there should be roaches under them. So come on, buddy. Come on. Follow the camera. Do you have kids yet? I mean, again. Come on. Oh, no, no, scratch. This filming over the shoulder is really, really poor. Yeah. Yeah, come on. Come on. Hey, come on. Come on, buddy. Come on. Oh, you got a Mrs Magpie. Anything under there? One upside down there. Is she collecting in her beak? Yes, she is. Good girl. Not too much in there. Not sure about this, it's not very heavy. But there's something under there. Listen, that's all the convenient stuff, but there's a bale just over there, all on its own. And if I go set you guys up for that, yeah, come on. Oh, don't step on the magpies. Yeah, yeah, this way, yeah, come on. Sorry, Mrs. M. Okay, I'll just get this set up. Yeah, that bale there, it's all on its own. Yeah, it's okay, Mrs. M. I don't know if this is going to be a good bale or a bad bale. I did water under them the other day. Okay, I kind of want to put the camera down, Mrs. M. If you could just shove a bit. Yeah, a little further. Could you go over to your straight ahead? Come on. Thank you. Pauly's on top of it. Okay. Now, so look underneath this bale. Okay, Mrs. Magpie, now you're on it. Don't eat the string. Jump, jump, jump. That's pretty good.
And Mrs Magpie's got a beak full of bugs and she's just left. There's got to be chicks in the nest. And he's just eating. Oh, he takes some back.